the night of day after day, I would read a message from my old friend Bobby Kenny. I knew him from camp. I was a counselor, and he was a cool guy with progeria. But when I received this message, I realized that Bobby was in big trouble.
You have one new message and two old messages. Thursday, 11:20.
Dude, I know you told us fucking that. If we didn't clean up those fucking pumpkins, that triple pies are gonna do a fucking dance on our faces. Well, right now they're like fucking Fred Astaire, dude. They got their fucking potato guns out, fucking sparklers, Roman candles, fucking bottle rockets. They've done $50,000 easy fucking damage on our house, and we're fucking hurt, dude. We're getting shelled, fucking chicks are crying, we were having a fucking St. Patty's Day party, they fucking totally ruined it. A fucking out man, fuck, dude, they just fucking broke another window, bro. This is fucking retarded, dude, but we need your help, and dude, I'm sorry, I didn't think it would, you know, whatever, dude, but fucking, we're undergunned, dude, we need your fucking help, bro. Alright, I'm out late.